The Lancaster County Board of Elections says it's experiencing delays completing them and sending them out. The board says it's awaiting rulings from the PA Supreme Court on cases regarding third-party candidates and if their names have met the requirements to appear on the ballot. The board says once that happens, they'll be able to proceed. Lancaster County believes they won't begin distributing ballots until sometime in October. The last day to request a mail-in ballot is October 29th.